Hello everyone, here is Matthias and Matthias, the magic team from Tradingweb, I would say. So I'm Matthias D and the other nice guy is Matthias K. So yeah, how are you, Matthias?
I'm fine, thanks. I mean, the markets are, let's say, pretty silent, not moving much around today, not much to do for me or for my trading, so I can fully focus on Trademo projects.
Yeah, and there's a lot. I can promise that. Yeah, let's switch to the market. So two spots we are talking about today. So it's the NASDAQ and gold. And let's start with the NASDAQ. What is your assessment about the NASDAQ? The recent days are quite tight in terms of range.
Yeah, I mean, it's basically it's a good sign if we have a tight consolidation. But it's just my opinion because I expect a momentum breakout from there with, let's say, more volume and a really big movement. And I expect it to the upside because on the downside, we also have the 6,000 as support at the moment. And I think they are kind of a, let's say, bigger support. So best breakout for me would be the upside because there is no resistance right now.
Yeah, I absolutely agree. So we see a strong support level here around 6,000. And yeah, what is especially interesting here is the very tight range of the bodies in terms of the range here, as you can see, and compared to the last weeks and days and to usual environments in the NASDAQ, this is really, really unusual. And this is the perfect spot for trading the base trade strategy. You can find here on learntrademo.com, base trade strategy. It's absolutely free. And yeah, we give you here some tips how to trade these kind of base. So with base, we mean the range. So yeah, this is a little tip for you. And maybe you will find some good spots for trading the NASDAQ or, for example, the German DAX. So this is the same spot. Okay. Then let's jump to the other spot we want to discuss today. So it's gold. Just let me find gold. Maybe you can say something about gold. So is it on your watch list or you have a long or short position in gold right now?
I think my last position was options trade. But basically, I think we are on a resistance right now, or we're reaching the resistance right now, and I'm waiting for a reversal signal. And then for me, gold is more or less short. I think that it's UT data also support my opinion at the moment. But if we break through, I mean, let's see. I think for me in person, 1,320, the area around that number is a long signal if we break.
Yeah, I absolutely agree. So the 1300 we are facing right now is a very, very strong resistance level. And also the COT data, so the commitments of traders report, is not that long position from side of the commercials. So I think it will be hard to break through the 1300. But of course, we will see. And I'm long positioned still. And it's almost a pain in the ass. But we will see. Maybe it worked out for some days in the future.
Didn't you say you needed above 1300?
Yes. My entry level was 1303. So I am in the red zone right now.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, so that's it for today. Thank you, Matthias, for jumping in while Sebastian is not available today. And yeah, maybe we'll do the show tomorrow again.
Yeah, perfect.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Have a nice day. Bye.
Bye-bye.